The fundamentals of convenience retail are strong drivers for a risk-averse character. Due to the nature of the investment, given its relative low risk involved, we perceive convenience retail currently undervalued compared to other real estate classes. Convenience retail has on average a higher net initial yield than comparison retail or prime offices. And even in our perception, the current yield does not reflect the true value of convenience retail and its limited risks. The market is acknowledging the strong performance of convenience retail, and therefore the yields are declining. But even today, the premium on top of the risk-free rate of below 1% is significant. Because it has limited to no relationship with consumer confidence, economic volatility, and online shopping behavior, our convenience portfolio performs well. Among all factors which contribute to the results, we believe that the need-driven characters is one of the strongest drivers. Our portfolio has an outstanding track record in outperforming the MSCI benchmark. The total return of the portfolio outperforms MSCI index on 1, 3 and 5 years, 90 bits, 10 bits and 30 bits. If we look to the income returns, we also see that the Altera Retail Fund outperforms the MSCI index on 1, 3 and 5 years. 1 year or 110 bips, 3 year 100 bips and 5 year 80 bips. Our financial returns are stable and sustainable. Next to this, we see our contribution to social returns are equally as valuable. We truly care about the environmental and social impact. Therefore, we have integrated ESG not only in our investment strategy, but also in our operating model. I feel that ESG is not just an add-on. It's common sense to reduce energy, water and waste. And it definitely should be normal to measure the resilience of the assets, satisfaction of the tenant, and the tenant ESG engagement to receive positive performance. For example, in our portfolio, the retention rate is over the 96%. In order to share our experience and expertise on ESG, we are an active member of the UNPRI, GRESB, Blue Label, BREEAM, and Energy Label. In 2019, our retail fund scored number 1 in the Netherlands and is a top 5 performer in Europe in the GRESB benchmark. We are the first Dutch manager to fully BREEAM certify our entire portfolio and also the winner of the BREEAM Awards 2020. The relative performance of convenience retail and the performance of the Altera to the MSCI index for Dutch retail investments is strong and stable. The combination of financial and social return contributes to the requirements of investors.